What's good, GoofTubers? It's your boy D, aka Mufaga, and welcome back. This is actually the part two of the video that I just uploaded a couple hours ago, where I was, you know, talking about the impression, update impression, giving a quick review about the new feature that features and was talking about the bugs. So in that video, actually, you know, I mentioned that I'll be bringing you guys a Power Hub gameplay. So here it is. I'm gonna, you know, go ahead and give you guys my first impression and basically tell you guys what this map is all about. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So the gameplay that you guys are watching is actually my first ever gameplay Power Hub. You know, never played in Comm Zone, never had an opportunity to play in Comm Zone, so this was my first ever gameplay. Other than this, I actually did that walkthrough, which you guys probably have, you know, seen in my recent video, when I, you know, did the honor of revealing the names of the map and all that kind of good stuff. See, when I was doing the walkthrough, when I did the walkthrough in that video, the map felt very compact. You know, I said that it feels very compact and open at the same time, and it feels like this map is going to be a playground for snipers, and I was completely wrong, dude. I was 100% wrong. This is not going to be a freaking playground for snipers. This is actually going to be a playground for freaking noob tubers. This is going to be a one chaotic fucking map. I'm not even joking. Like I said, this was my first ever game ever in Power Hub, and soon as I got connected in it, I just got hit by freaking noob tubes. You guys will see. This map is like so compact, like so tight, that people will be, you know, spawning right next to you. Like, they'll be spawning very close to you, and you will have so much time. You will have like very, you know, minimum time to basically react to people who are that close to you and, you know, try to kill them, because like, people will be coming at you from all different angles. So be very careful when you spawn. This is a map in which I, you know, highly suggest to not move that much. You know, try to find a sweet spot and just stay at that sweet spot for the most part, because like I said, people will be coming at you from all different angles, and they will kill you easily, like very easily. Like I said, it is so compact that noob tubers can just hit these walls, hit the floors, and they will do the splash damage and they will kill you. So this map is actually going to be a playground for noob tubers. If not, then definitely shotgun users. You know, if you wanted to use assault rifle, try to use it from like such certain distance, because soon as you got a little close to them and you see someone equipped with the freaking noob tube, chances are you're gonna get killed. So don't even try to, you know, challenge anyone who is, you know, rushing with the fucking noob tube in this map, because they can hit basically anything, wall, floor, and they can do a splash damage and kill you. So this was my, you know, first impression. This is what I got so far for you guys, basically what I, you know, observed after playing this game, that this map is going to be one fucking chaotic map. Not going to be, you know, easy. Definitely going to be challenging, so be prepared, because you are definitely going to get wrecked pretty easily with noob tubers in this map. One more thing, use your nades very wisely, because like I said, the map is very compact, and players are going to be you know, spawning very close to you. So use your nades very wisely, because like I said, people will be so close to you sometimes that if they happen to be in like a group, so to speak, you can easily, you know, throw a grenade and kill them. So I'm assuming that this map is going to be in which people are going to easily get like quad kills with not one nade, or triple kill with one nade, and all that kind of good stuff. So use your grenades very wisely. Other than that, this was my first impression. Soon as I got connected in it, I, you know, learned it very quickly that this map is not going to be a playground for snipers, and it's actually going to be a playground for freaking noob tubers. And if you are a noob tuber, then freaking pray to the Sky Genie and, you know, thank him, because this is for you guys, so you can easily rack up some pretty good kills with your freaking bazookas in this freaking in this map. So if you see me using noob tube in this map, then, you know, don't blame me, because hey buddy, I don't want to get killed all the time, you know. So yeah, that was that. You know, that was my first impression about the map. You know, just wanted to share that with you guys and tell you guys what I believe, what I think about this map already. Definitely going to be chaotic, like I said, definitely going to be challenging, so be prepared and use your grenades wisely. So with that being said, you know, that's basically it in this video. I actually wanted to talk a little bit about the 60 frames per second as well, the 60 FPS mode as well, but I will talk about that in my next video, because I'm basically done making videos for today, tired as hell. So you know, we'll definitely talk about that in my future video. But again, you know, definitely comment in the comment section below. Let me know, what do you guys think about Power Hub? If you guys have an opportunity to play in Power Hub, what do you guys think about it? How well did you do in Power Hub on your first day? And you know, let me know, what do you guys basically think about it? But with that being said, that's basically it in this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, even though it was not one of my best game ever, but still wanted to bring it and basically, you know, share my impression with you guys and tell you guys what I think about it. But you know, like I said, definitely drop a comment, subscribe, share, like, definitely share your experience of Power Hub in the comment section below, and I will see you guys next time. Peace, motherfuckers. Yeah, Power Hub, definitely going to be challenging, man. I'm telling you, challenging, definitely.